back on the play doesn't take away anything from what Anders Lee tried to accomplish, was a good one-on-one play in his own right.
There you go, Butch. Before they even drop the puck, Bergeron snapped the stick of Brock Nelson in that faceoff.
And Brock will get a new stick. So I always talk about Bergeron and about the cheating, Brendan. So watch the move there. So he's very good at jumping ahead of everybody else, and they should throw him out, but they didn't.
The Islanders win the faceoff. Pellick shot, that one off a body and over the glass. And they'll get another faceoff down in the offensive zone for the Islanders. Parisi and McAvoy checking in with one another.
McAvoy, a Long Island boy, so perhaps skates with some of the Islanders in the offseason. So they get to know each other a little bit.
McAvoy from Long Beach.
Broke his stick again over the top. So
where do you send the bill?
And watch him come over the top. See that? He's come right down, lifts the stick up. As soon as Brock goes down, he moves first and he comes right down on it. I don't know why he doesn't throw him out.
Well, I mean,
good win by Brock. Bergeron said, "Well, can't afford to lose any more sticks, kid. You won't be able to play."
How many Brock pick on the trip? That shot goes wide of the net.
Usually at least three, but on this particular road trip, they might bring six, Brendan.
They're bringing more than that. They're bringing huge bags full of sticks. It's Parisi over from Pulock, and a shot